friends, and I'd like to tell you a story. In 1901, a little boy named Walt Disney was born, and a dream began. A dream of imagination that today has touched every one of our lives. I once had the privilege to know the dreamer, Walt Disney. His imagination inspired and built his dreams into reality for all of us to share. Today, we celebrate and share the legacy of Walt Disney, filled with pixie dust and princesses, with fairy tales and fantasies, practically perfect in every way.
Thank you. show.
Now, you haven't seen any princesses around here, have you? Well, besides my Minnie. Good to see you. Oh, and good to see you, too.
Smile.
second star to the right. Over there.
Good to see you too.